Hello all, welcome to this session. In this session, I'm going to answer one of the Selenium interview questions, that is, write Selenium automation code for producing invalid selector exception. So let me answer this question with practical demonstration in order to get the invalid selector exception during the running of the Selenium automation code. We have to either provide invalid format XPath or CS selector. Okay. The reason for getting this invalid selector exception during Selenium automation during runtime is when you give this invalid formatted, okay, if you don't follow the syntax of XPath or CS and give some invalid formatted XPath or CS in the Selenium automation scripts, you will get this exception. Let me practically demonstrate this for you with some example so that you will understand it in a better way. For that, I'll switch to this Eclipse IDE, where we have the sample Selenium automation code for opening the Chrome browser, for maximizing the browser. And here we need to open the application URL in the browser. I'll open the browser and take you to the sample application URL. Okay. So I'll create some XPath expression for any element. For example, for this text area field, I'll inspect the text area field. Okay. And I'll go to the ID. I copy this ID and I'll simply write down. First of all, I have to give the URL, right? URL. After opening the application URL, I would like to enter the text into the text area field. I inspect this. It has an ID. Text area field has an ID. I'll create a web element. Driver dot find element. Okay. Driver dot find element. By dot XPath. Give the XPath. It was ID, right? So instead of ID, I'll give an XPath expression. I'll create an XPath expression for this text area field. Control F. It has an ID. Copy this ID and text area field. Double slash. Text area at the rate ID is equal to give the ID attribute value. This is a proper XPath expression for locating this text area field. It's locating only one element. Copy this XPath expression and here use the same thing by dot XPath use it. Okay, by dot XPath and provide the XPath expression for locating that text area field here. Okay, and simply say dot send keys. Just perform some operation on the text area field, or you can even write down like a semicolon. You can put a semicolon and create a web element here. Text area field, okay? And hover the mouse, create a web element, declare this with web element, okay? Web element interface is declaring this. Now, text area field, you can perform any operation on the text area field like this, text area field dot send keys. Let's say I would like to type my name, Arun Motori, into the text area field, okay? So, will this script work fine or not? This will work fine because whatever the XPath expression that I have given here in this driver.findElement by.XPath function, right? This XPath expression is in a proper format. There are no syntax mistakes. The script is going to work fine. So once it is working fine, I'll just make the syntax wrong, invalid, and I'll show you the exception. But for now, when I'm running the script, you see the script started running. Okay, the progress is started. It will open the Chrome browser, maximize the browser. It will open the application URL. Here, correct format XPath is there. So it's going to type my name into the text area field without any problem in the script for now. So my name will be typed into the text area field. You can see that my name got typed into the text area field. That's good. But what if I give some extra square bracket here? Only one square bracket is required. I'm giving two square brackets to make this XPath expression kind of invalid, okay? Invalid format. Now, just see guys, okay? I'm providing this invalid formatted XPath expression, which is having two closing square brackets, which is invalid format, run this. This time you are going to get that invalid selector exception in the line 16 because of this invalid XPath expression format given to that driver.findElement by.XPath function. This time my name will not be typed into the text area field because I gave an invalid XPath expression of the text area field. So it's not typing. Rather, if you go into the output console and see, you got the exception that I have described, that is runtime error or exception, invalid selector exception. So it's clearly saying invalid is unable to locate an element with XPath having this XPath expression because here an extra square bracket is there. If you remove that, it will work fine, okay? Because of that, we got in the line 16 where this XPath expression is provided, we got this runtime error or exception, okay? So hope guys, you got an idea how to write a Selenium automation code for producing invalid selector exception. To resolve this problem, we have to provide the proper formatted XPath expression or CS selectors. So that the script will run smoothly without any problems. So that's all for this session. Thank you. Bye-bye.